Another one of those rhymes. No. Ugh. I have a weird feeling something's changed. Oh, damn. What is this? Another charm for my bracelet. page said I'd run into a cultist here. On your toes, Saga. Marisetta is not afraid of the rough questions. For the Anderson trailer?
What? Sweetie pie, right on time!
Like we were just saying, it's not true. The lies to hurt you and make you weak. Don't believe a word. They believe because deep down, they want to be told what to think. We're different. Rebels! You must stop it before it turns real. Don't be part of the story. Make the story. Start the hell of it!
These old drunks don't seem affected by the horror story like the other locals are. Do they know what's happening here?
How do you know about the story?
Same as you, of course, sweetie pie. We are family. The Andersons. Vikings. Gods. It's so good to finally see you, Saga. I am your great uncle, ODIN. And this is your long lost Mordfav. TOR!
Sarasoka.
He is your grandfather, and I am the old father!
Just as crazy as everyone else. Just as caught in it. I need to stay focused. I need to check out the trailer.
You have things to do, sweetie pie. We don't want to keep you from your business. You can come see us anytime at our resting place, Valhalla. Nursing home.
Reeks of booze. Addressed to me from years ago. Wake was right. The horror story is changing reality, not just people's memories. Everything here reminds me of Logan. This could be her room. This is getting too real, too personal. My newfound relatives. Cozy with the cult of the tree. And that's the clicker.
In the hands of the cult, just like the page promised. Carlyvala Knights. That's the motorcycle club the Koskela brothers are in. I'll take Odin and Tor up on their offer and visit their nursing home. Right after I find this biker workshop. Is a cultist? What the fuck is going on here?
The cult of the tree.
Thornton too? God damn it. And now they're all open. You are a handsome dear.
This is the cult's hideout. Their headquarters, even? A fuse. I can use this to get the Espresso Express working. There's a basement. A creepy basement. Playing with me. I was so close.
There was another overlap here in Watery. The parade float was the key. Mulligan and Thornton had gone there, taken the clicker, left this monster here to stop her.
There's an overlap here, like there was at Cauldron Lake. Mulligan and Thornton are like Nightingale. Inside. Waiting. And a parade float is the key. A Taken is upstairs. This was a trap. The photo proved the cult had the clicker. TOR and ODIN were in it too. Worth following up on later. The clicker was there the whole time. Fucking Mulligan and Thornton. They took the clicker into the overlap. How do I get it back? Mulligan and Thornton were fine earlier. How did this happen?
A terrible mistake. Shadows crept over Mulligan and Thornton.
Shadows on their faces, filling the shape of them.
Bright Falls fucking finest. Shitty pastrami sandwich.
Mulligan and Thornton became like Nightingale. Mulligan and Thornton are members of the cult. Who's the leader?
Brains leaking out like ilk. The thrill of domination.
Not one tree. A forest. Word.
A secret like this doesn't die.
There is more than one leader.
Africa. They're wrecked with the pending.
Okay. Now, where's that parade float? Is this the parade float the page mentioned?
The overlap formed around Watery's dark past. The ritual to enter was tied to crafting the float. Art was the key. It had the power to let Saga in.
At Cauldron Lake, giving the poem and the heart to the witch sign opened the overlap. Here, it's the parade float. But it's incomplete. This is one disturbing parade float. Stabbing again and again. That must mean the arm's supposed to move. I don't hear any haunting laughter. Not sure what Puko means, but it looks like the knife is missing. How come one of them is wearing a mask and the other isn't? So this is the Koskela Brothers' parade float. Looks like only four pieces are missing. The mask is the only one without a location listed. Gift shop. Easy. Espresso Express. Got it. Fair Trade Fun Zone. I can't make out what it says. Should the characters be moving? The float killer isn't wearing a mask. Maybe the float killer used a knife. Art, imitating life, is missing a soundtrack. I figured out what the float is missing.
Ilmo stood in front of the parade float. Turned dramatically to his crew. Now, imagine the murderer's arms moving. Stab, 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 and then Naki laughing. Everyone at Deerfest always plays it safe, not us. This monument to Watery's history, this work of art will sweep this year's awards. The overlap formed around Watery's dark past. The ritual to enter was tied to crafting the float. Art was the key. It had the power to let Saga in.
The materials listed for the parade float mentioned a mask. Where is it?
Poor Mocha Moose. He never failed to amuse me. Now we know, Ilmo, there is such a thing as too much coffee. Mocha will live on in a place of honor. He lost his head. Mulligan and Thornton had one job.
Mulligan and Thornton must know where the Moose Skull mask is. Thank you. mask is missing. Where is it?
The dead brought back to life. The crown of the Grand Master. Moose steak is never a mistake. Just get it fucking done!
They know where it is. I know they know. Where is the mask?
We didn't bleach it. We'll bow to him.
The Maw of the Crumbling Whale. Show the bitch who's Maw!
The Moose Mask is at the Huatari Well, in Coffee World. I saw something I did in Cauldron Lake. The well, here in Coffee World. I know the Moose Skull will be there. It's here. I knew it would be. I made them show me. Now I need to bring the mask to the float. The Moose Skull goes here, obviously. There we go. Now I just need to stop it in a position that will let me get to that circuit board down there.
Thank you.
The moose mask appeared on the well. I guess a toy knife will do. Thank God.
world!
Something to get those arms moving. There's your knife. Some creepy laughing for atmosphere. Logan? Logan! I'm here! Logan! The story is trying to take Logan. I can still stop this. I need the clicker.
Anderson, you tricked him. He has it now.
Wake? I saw him this way in the other overlap. It's a loop. Just like before.